Welcome to Bholan Art Academy. Students, today we are going to see the functional group of organic compounds. Now in the functional group, students, first functional group that we will see that is called as alkane. Now when you see the alkane, students, carbon-carbon, between carbon there is a single bond. This is called as alkanes. This we are showing with alkyl, which is attached by hydrogen. This is called as alkane. Now example, students, when you see the example, carbon-carbon double bond. Now others is occupied by hydrogen. This is ethane. We called as ethane. Carbon CH4. This is methane. Now students, second functional group that we will see that is called as alkenes. This is very common, students, alkene. The name alkene, EN is there, that means carbon-carbon double bond. Between carbon there will be double bond. And other valency you can put by any other group. So this is the alkene. Carbon-carbon double bond. Students, this we can show like this also. Carbon-carbon double bond, here other valency by hydrogen, and then again we are putting by alkyl group. Example, students, when you see the example, you can see carbon-carbon double bond and there is other valency we are replacing with hydrogen. This is called as ethene. The simplest compound is ethene. Now students, this is unsaturated compound because there is a carbon-carbon double bond is there. Now students, after that, students, you have alkyne. Alkyne, because this is YNE group is present. That means here you will find there is a carbon-carbon triple bond is there. It contains carbon-carbon triple bond. Other valency you can occupy by alkyl group. Here alkyl group, this side also you can put the alkyl group. Example, students, very simple example is ethyne. This is the ethyne. Or you can say the other name is also there, we call as acetylene. This is also called as acetylene. Now students, third students, very important organic compound is that is called as fourth, alkyl halide. Alkyl halide. Alkyl halide. Now students, you know this is when hydrogen of the alkene is replaced by halide group. Hydrogen of the alkene you are replacing by halide group. So this is called as, students, halide. Example, students, when you write halide, that is a simple example, students, methyl bromide. Methyl bromide. Same you can write ethyl bromide, propyl bromide, like this. Now fifth, students, very simplest, that is alkyl cyanide. Alkyl cyanide. Alkyl cyanide, students, when hydrogen of the alkene you are replacing by cyanide group. Cyanide, this is the cyanide group, they will call as alkyl cyanide. Example, students, you can say example methyl cyanide. You can also have ethyl cyanide, C2H5, like this. Sixth, students, organic functional group is nitroalkanes. We call as nitroalkanes. Now students, you know when hydrogen of the alkenes you are replacing by nitro group. Hydrogen, this is the alkyl group, the hydrogen of the alkenes you are representing, you are replacing with nitro group. NO2, this is the nitro group. This is called as general formula of nitroalkanes. Example, students, you can put the example. Say for example C2H5. This is ethyl and this is nitro. So nitroethane we call as, the name of this compound will be nitroethane. Now students, seventh reaction, students, that we are going to see, seventh one, that is called as alcohol, which is very important functional group, students. Alcohol. Alcohol, which is very famous, students. When here also, students, when the hydrogen, here also when hydrogen of the alkenes you are representing with hydroxyl group, OH is called as hydroxyl group, it is called as alcohol. Example, students, in place of alkyl you can put any alkyl group. Say for example CH3, methyl alcohol. If you are putting C2H5, we call as ethyl alcohol. So this way you can put, this is methyl alcohol. And this is the ethyl group, ethyl alcohol. This is the common name, students, ethyl alcohol. Now students, eighth functional group, students, that we are going to see, that is when hydrogen of the benzene is replaced by hydroxyl group, we call as phenols. Phenols. Students, we are showing benzene aromatic ring, that is when hydrogen of the aromatic ring when hydrogen of the aromatic ring we are replacing with hydroxyl group, we called as phenol. That come is called as phenol. Example students, you can very famous example phenol is C6H5OH. This is the phenol only. We call as carbolic acid. Carbolic acid, or you can say phenol. Now students, ninth one, that is the amines. Amines here students, when hydrogen of the alkanes you are replace amine group, that is NH2, we called as what? Amines. Example students, you can put your alkyne in place of alkyl group, you can put C2H5. This is ethyl amine. You can put CH3 in place NH2 as it is. So this is methyl amine. This is ethyl group. So ethyl amine. This is methyl, then we call as methyl amine. Now students, first part of the functional group we have completed here. Now you will see the in other functional group in next video. Thank you students. If you like my video, please share it, subscribe. Thank you very much.